Huh?
Losers. I think this might be the set to get out of here.
Hello, friends. We got Hobbit. We got Rhythm. Rhythm up, first stock. I'm Zach, by the way. Otherwise known as Fred the Farmer by song. Love you all. So, Hobbit's got Rob off stage. Rob recovering high. That was actually quite a good recovery from Rhythm. Big Hobbit covered stage, and then he just went back to glitch. But Hobbit taking that start, not taking too much damage. Gyro. Rhythm's got that gyro in hand. Hobbit's got to watch out. Gyro is gone. I think the forward air just kind of ate it. If there's one thing I know about Ridley, he's got a lot of range. He's pretty fast. Of course, he's also very big. Memes aside. That was a good neutral B by Hobbit to cover the landing and combo it into a dash attack. Going to miss the edge guard. Ooh, Rhythm covering the roll, just not quite fast enough. Ooh, that was a good read by Hobbit, reading the jump with an up smash, anti-air, and just like that, he's up 64. Command grabbed a jab. And Hobbit going for a down B. Rhythm's having none of this Ridley right now. Got him at the edge. Now Hobbit's got Rhythm off stage though, and Rhythm's percent's looking pretty high now. Text in there. Ooh, that was a good down air to cover the jump from ledge by Hobbit. Or from Rhythm on Hobbit, I guess I should say. And looking for the down air, understandable. Down a bit, you know, that can win you the game. And Rhythm is just trying to play patient. He knows that he's at kill percent right now, and he could be dead to a lot of Ridley moves. You know, Ridley's got some big hitboxes, and they hit pretty hard. And Hobbit's got the gyro, smartly holding onto it while neutral being, so it's difficult for Rhythm to zone. Oh, now he's got the gyro back, but... And Hobbit takes it, like that. Back air. 160, across the stage. Not living that one.